My biggest question, since I'm originally from China, my biggest question is what's the best way to report what's happening in China that's unfair, those underreported news? How can we take actions to report and avoid the risks of being arrested or being
on media issues,
being interviewed
as a journalist?